One, two, three. Das Zigeunerleben.
When did you start learning this?
Oh, this about eight.
8 years old?
Yeah.
Okay.
Took lesson every week, you know, and the thing was back then, my mother and my aunties, they always want to hear it, and they say, you have to. And, yeah. Yeah, I was really punished to do it. But at the end, it's worth doing.
Oh yes, if you got a skill from it.
And then I was with my sister, was playing in public on a Bühne, wie heißt das, Bühne, on stages.
Stage, yeah.
Even when I was 12, I was always on stage playing harmonium with my sister. She's played the same.
And it was always a button accordion.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Always the same. You never had a piano accordion.
Mm, no.
Different.
Because my father already had. I think of my father's at home. Oh, really, the old one. It's the same style. It's because it's chromatic,
yep.
And that's diatonic.
Yeah,
you know that's why I can't read your notes and even that one.
Yeah,
I can't read piano notes, but that's completely different because of that. I have to push and when it says here, you know, that means it's a bit. And that would be easier to learn, but here, it's play. Oh, I have to push and set to, you know.
And I noticed on some you really have to keep pushing your arm.
Because you see that one? Here it's really long black and I'm getting out of steam, you know, because if...
From the same left there before.
That's why sometimes if you see that accordion, because you see when it's... You see when it's letting a bit air, you know, not...
Yeah, mine breaks a lot too.
But it doesn't matter with you, but with mine, you know.
Yeah.
That's okay. That was good.
It was good.
Yeah, it was lovely.
Do something together.
We should do that again. I'll send you a little clip of our last song.
Oh,
so you can send your friends.
Ah, okay. Yeah, that's a good idea.